back before, just before I wrote Angel of the Morning, back actually I got started as a country and western singer, and then all of a sudden had some success doing that with Bobby Bear cutting one of my songs, and Waylon Jennings, and Willie, and Johnny Cash, and whatnot. But then I started writing some rock and roll songs, and I wrote this one. This is just before Angel of the Morning, and I always want to call attention to what a great record the Troggs did of this. Reg Presley and the Boys, maybe the first punk record of all time. Sounded very much like my demo. And if it wasn't for Reg's record, Jimi Hendrix would never have done this song, because Jimmy loved Reg's record. And the record now is in the Grammy Hall of Fame. And it's deservedly so. They were great, great unheralded group. Okay. And so here's the way I wrote it. 2, 3, 4. Wild Thing. You make my heart sing. You make everything groovy. Come on, wild thing. Wild thing, I think I love you. But I wanna know for sure. So come on and hold me tight. I love you, wild thing. You make my heart sing. You make everything groovy. Come on, wild thing. Rip it up, John Platania. Great John Platania, the great Tony Mercadante. We will see you March 27th at the Lofts. We hope. Thanks, David.